I had no clue until I started that you can identify birds as individuals by their spectrogram.
Not only do their vocalizations identify who's who, they reveal who's doing what. This is the sound Patience the owlet makes when she's calling for a parent or begging for food. Iris makes a clucky chitter sound when she's laying an egg, the same sound she'll use to entice her young to eat once they've hatched. And Rusty makes encouraging grunts when he brings his mate food.